as I walk along to their sleeping mouth.